Joining us today on the show to answer all of your queries is Anil Rego, founder and CEO, Right Horizons.
Time to move on to another query for the day, and we've got an email query. This one has been sent in to us by Nikhil, and all the young ones out there, listen in. He says he's 29 years old, he's a first-time investor, and he wants to invest via SIPs. His monthly outgoings towards the SIP will be about 25,000 rupees. He has a risk appetite that's fairly large. He says, can you suggest some funds to invest in? The nature and the allocation, I would like to diversify my holdings. And I think the Anil, the first step is that point would be that he's actually taking a step in the right direction, because more than enough financial experts that we keep speaking to say that it is so crucial and it is so very important to start putting your money into mutual funds via an SIP route. So Nikhil, congratulations on taking the initiative first up. I'm going to hand it over to Anil to guide you on what are the funds and the right portfolio for you. Anil.
Yes, definitely really heartening to look at investors and pretty young first-time investors coming back and actually saying that, you know what, I want to look at SIPs. And this is the perfect way of actually investing. A lot of the time, and even in developed markets, you find, you know, first-time investors burning their fingers and investing lump sum at market peaks. So the SIP is definitely a fantastic way to invest for a person who's just entering markets. And for youngsters, yes, it is. I would go slightly cautious for him, considering that he is a first-time investor, even though he can take a little bit of risk. So I'll give us a sort of a balanced approach for him. He could use a combination of value discovery, ICICI Pru Value Discovery Fund that we spoke of. He can use, again, Franklin India High Growth Companies Fund. He could use HDFC Mid-Cap Fund, as well as, you know, ICICI Balanced or HDFC Balanced Funds. Now, what ratio that he can look at for his 25,000 rupees? I would go a little more tending to the multi-cap fund. So, Franklin India High Growth Companies Fund, I would give 10,000 rupees allocation per month. And the rest of the funds, he could look at a 5,000 rupees allocation.